Yo, yo,
nice.
I've been out for 6 months with a 666 on my arm. I've been smoking pot like I own a motherfucking farm. I bet your bitch like my dick like it's chicken parm. I don't know who the fuck you think you're flexing for. You'll get the lesson with the Smith & Wesson and end up beneath my floor. I'm a beast with this shit. Take your bitch and eat her clit, and I make her throw this dick and kick her out the door. I done been here before, so check yourself before you end up beneath the floor. I'm not playing, I got a bad temper that'll make you remember the how much you love your family. I'll spaz on a bitch if you think you're checking me, cause the top is my destiny. Everybody that left me on my ass when I was nothing is gonna be have the feeling of something funny when they see me on the top. And I'll be hard to stop cause I'm making drops all in New Albany. I've been living lavish in harmony from feeding the people the poison that harms them. The people that pull off with some tricks, they'll feel the threat of the 666. Cause we're three deep in a Benz Jeep, lurking and creeping. It's like we're demons. Everywhere we go, it's like a black hole of the burden of growing old. And I can't say I have the feeling, cause that's a lie. I just get high, cause in the end, we're all just living to die. Feel that, bitch.